Sixers hosted the Chicago Bulls. Nicholas Batum coming off the overtime victory over Houston on Friday, in which he tied his career high with 35 points and also had five blocks. Boozer with the miss. Joakim Noah slams it down. 16 points, 15 boards, and five assists for Joakim Noah.
Well, you know, first of all, you never save the ball underneath your home basket, but Noah had it played right there. He got a gift with that one right there.
Aldridge had 18 points, 13 rebounds. Portland led by two, and then Nate Robinson misses. Ronnie Price to Nicholas Batum.
Love the pass by Ronnie Price. Shouldn't jump in the air. Makes up for it by switching to the left hand. Finds Batum running the lane hard.
Batum had 21 under 10 seconds left in the first half. Damian Lillard, not quite a buzzer beater, 9/10 left, but Sam still looked good.
Well, the thing about this young man, not only can he shoot, but he can get anywhere on the court with the dribble that he wants to. And so Portland has really found something special in Damian Lillard.
Wesley Matthews slammed it down. He had 21. Blazers led by 13. Rip Hamilton and the Bulls coming back. Now we have an 11-point game. Rip had 15. And right here, Joakim Noah is going to find Taj Gibson. Bones, we got a 5-point game.
Well, a good big-to-big pass. Taj Gibson creating some space with that dribble and then goes up over the top. Bulls fighting hard on the road.
And the Bulls continue to creep early in the fourth quarter. Luol Deng with the steal. It's going to end up in the hands of Taj Gibson. I heard a tweet, get Taj to the line. He made the free throw. We are tied at 73 at the Rose Garden. And then it's Ronnie Price to Wesley Matthews for three. Portland takes a 9-point lead.
Well, the Bulls defense, they're rotating, got caught in rotation right then. You can't outrun the basketball.
And then under 10 seconds to go, the miss by Nate Robinson. It's run out the clock time, right? Well, Damian Lillard says, I'm going to pad my stats a little bit with the jam, and the Bulls take exception, Bones.
Well, when you're up six, you dribble the clock out. You don't do that. You'll see the scrum at half court. The Bulls player is telling this young rookie, Damian Lillard, dribble that one out, young fella, so we don't have an issue with you, okay? Lesson learned.
And I got a problem with that, Rick. I mean, that's something for the Portland Trail Blazers to tell their rookie. It's not for Chicago to do it. You just got beat. I mean, you just gave up 100 points for the fourth or fifth time in a row. You just got beat. So you need to be worried about the things that's going on in your locker room. Let the Portland players talk to the young fella about that.